Don't confuse intellectual agreement with commitment. Mike Casitas. Great advice for a sales rep. You might have people agreeing with you, but not necessarily buying yet. Thanks for stopping by.